And my blood just starts to leak. Psychopaths tie me to a leash. Do not let me free. Throw the Caesar as a side of me. Let me free. All these demons taking over me. They just wanna see me go to sleep. Falling deep. I just see the darkness taking.
What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha. Today I'm here with our boy Sue Generous. And this song is called Milan Official Video. Shot by Trevor Potter. If you guys do enjoy, drop a like, click that subscribe button, man, if you guys are new to the channel. Remember, road to 2000, we're so close. Click that sub. Also, comment down below, let me know what you guys want me to react to next. And I know I'm a little late to this. This is already out of mail, bro. That's crazy as hell. And I've been hearing a lot of good shit about this song, so I'm interested. And I said, why not? Let's get to reacting to this. I can't even talk today. What the fuck? But yeah, other than that, if you guys do enjoy, drop a like, and let's get right into this. Let's go. I just noticed it's 4K. So this shit about to go hard as fuck. The fuck? Come on, my guy. What the fuck? This man started off just taking off his pants and shit. Alright. I ain't gonna lie. That's where it go hard, low key. Yo, you can't lie, that shit was cold as fuck, bro. Not only that, but the fucking editing in this, bro. Wait, who directed this shit, bro? Am I blind? I don't think it says, but bro, this dude, that shit was cold. I said, when I sign me a deal, I'm gonna buy me a tank. That's the first thing you had in mind, bro. Hey, fuck it, bro. A tank? Fuck it, bro. Or is he talking about something different? Because I don't know, nowadays, like, everything means something different and shit, you know? Alrighty, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I got interrupted. But I was gonna say, bro, like, Sue Generous, bro, he's been bringing out hella bangers lately, and you can't even lie, bro. By the age he has, like, I know he's still, like, young as hell. Like, this man is making music that, like, people that have been in the game for a long time can't even do, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is talking his shit, bro. I fuck with this dude heavily, bro. Not only that, but it's because he's Mexicano as well, you know what I'm saying? Raza gotta support Raza all the time, bro. Baby, just sing like all of my songs. I hit her once and I told her to be gone. Might take a trip with my bitch, I'm alone. Fuck with my brothers, never do me wrong. Baby, just sing like all of my songs. I hit her once and I told her to be gone. Might take a trip with my bitch, I'm alone. Fuck with my brothers, never do me wrong. You can't lie, bro. That shit cold as fuck. The pew, pew. And then, like, the silence and shit. Boom. That beat drops, bro. That shit cold as fuck. Oh, the fucking light is off because they turned off the light. So, sorry about that. Lighting's probably hella weird right now for y'all. Damn. that's the end of that, guys. Hey, what y'all thought about that? Let me know down in the comments, bro. That's a whole 10 out of 10 for me, bro, on some real shit. The vibe and everything, bro, from the music video to the song, bro, everything was fucking lit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, this dude went all out, bro, and that's what he does in all his music and shit. And I know that he always be working on music all the time, bro, so he's always on his grind. Every time he posts on Instagram or he's on live, he's either working on music and he's always dropping, like, snippets and shit, which is dope as fuck, you know what I'm saying? So I know damn well he has a bunch of songs in the vault that he hasn't even dropped that are probably even crazier and shit, you know what I'm saying? So I'm excited for that, man. But yeah, other than that, if y'all did enjoy, remember to drop a like. Click that subscribe button, man, if you guys are new to the channel. Also, comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.